nature.
All right. Spring is the ideal time to get back on track with nutrition and health. And nutritionist Pat Barrett is here. And you know, a lot of times we can follow these fads, we don't know. It's so nice to have a real nutritionist come and tell us what we can do, because I feel like we're making over our closets. Why not make over our refrigerator?
Could not have said it better.
Okay, we're done.
And this is a great time of year. But you know what? What's so important is to keep it simple and practical. Things that you can really do. These fads work for a while, and then they're gone, and then you're crazed or depraved and ready to go on a binge because you haven't had a piece of bread in a month.
I know. So it's okay. Everything in moderation, but we want to get the right kind. In fact, breakfast, still, it's not a fad. It's the most important meal
numero
of the day.
Numero uno. And if there's only one thing that you do today, and this is so especially important for the audience, is to have breakfast every day. We know that people who have breakfast lose weight more efficiently, they maintain it more effectively, better focus and concentration, less likely to get in accidents, better grades. So whether it's a banana, a container of yogurt, a turkey sandwich,
so
a glass of milk in the car.
So many people say, I do not have time for breakfast. You have time to just quickly drink a glass of milk, or
take that
banana and maybe some nuts to balance it out in the car.
Absolutely. Absolutely. You have time to eat a sandwich in the car.
All you have to do is, it really takes less than 30 seconds, put the banana on the doorknob in the morning. So you're walking out, I've got my banana, cell phone while it keeps banana. All right, so
choose the right fat. Okay. In the wintertime, we tend to eat a lot of fats, but in the summertime, those barbecues are loaded with saturated fat.
Okay.
So, very simple. It's not the amount of fat that's so important, it's the type of fat.
So we need good fats.
We do, and we want vegetable fat, soybean oil, canola oil. So if you choose a soft spread, like I can't believe it's not butter, instead of butter, 70% less saturated fat, no canola oil, because it is made with soybean and canola oil. Then whether you're putting it on a piece of corn or baking, if you do like a little bit of butter, use a little bit of country crock or melt something else on top. Use it for...
But don't get the fake stuff,
because that's not good for you, right?
Well, you want a soft spread, and I think what you want to do is you want to read the label.
Okay.
You want to see what's in it, and you want to see how much saturated fat and cholesterol. And you should look for the very lowest numbers. And then you have to gauge your own portion sizes.
Right.
You know, a piece of steak is fine. A 4-ounce piece.
Size of your palm and thickness of your palm.
Perfect.
Okay, see, I've been listening. All right, what's this? We've got to get some exercise.
We absolutely need activity. Again, a myriad of benefits from activity. Keep it simple. If you've had a very sedentary winter, which most of us have, get a pedometer and start to walk for 10 minutes a day. The goal of a pedometer is to get up to 10,000
steps a day.
And
then we have a little snacks. You need to have snacks.
Well, what you really need is sleep. And number is 7 to 9 hours.
Nine.
There's a great brochure from the National Institutes of Health that tell more about the importance of it. The thing is, there are certain foods, calcium, carbohydrate, magnesium. So that's the reason behind a cup of hot chocolate, a piece of cheese, a little bit of cottage cheese.
And that will help